question about it. Bang into the crowd. 74 for six. And what a match, Arthur.
Well, I can't think of saying what one can say to describe this game so far. At one stage, India was really struggling. And Pakistan was cruising when they came.
Started off as a quiet forward defensive shot. A lot of bottom hand in the end, and away it went for six over extra cover. That was a super shot. And the crowd, Pakistan flags wave for the first time for about an hour. Oh, in the air, but safe. Three counts the fielder. And it's two runs.
Shot, four runs, over extra cover. Ball wasn't up to him, Ranjit, but he went through with the shot, played through the line, slightly on the up, and that's a glorious shot.
Ella is finding absolute fine timing today. The slow pitch hasn't bothered him at all. He's playing the ball more on the up, not frightened to drive, and making fine progress.
Manzoor Elahi on 43. And that's coming down to Azhar at third man, 139 for seven. And Pakistan now within a stroke of their target. Six runs to go. And as I said, still both sides supporters expecting something dramatic to happen. The captain and the vice captain of the Indian side now in deep consultation, because I think Kapil realizes that with three wickets in hand and two overs to go, Pakistan have the chance to force a win here. And the strike, Mushtaq, is with Manzoor.
That's right. He's the man of the moment out there. And what a magnificent boundary hit in that last over of Kapil Dev. He straight drew him over the top of the bowlers, one bounce four, and at last Manzoor Elahi, who's been playing for Pakistan for so long, has come good. And now that he has taken Pakistan to stroke of victory, he's got to make sure that he's there at the end to take the glory and to enjoy the victory.
Well, it's not over yet, Mushtaq. Anything can happen in this game, and India, the world champions and the champions of the Mini World Cup, great fighters. There's the onside field now. And that's another run. It could be a second run, and that is victory for Pakistan. Pakistan have won once again this unbelievable and incredible match. Manzoor Elahi, the hero of the day, very similar to what Javed Miadab did last time. A magnificent, superb, superlative effort. Pakistan have won the match by three wickets, and this is cricket at its best, at its greatest. And in a moment like this, I think one has to give credit to India too, that from a position of great weakness, they fought back to get Pakistan in trouble at 65 for 5, and then 6.